I buy a lot of Amazon things, and last month I did my January top faves, so check that video out, and I have some more that we're going to be reviewing, and maybe they'll be in my February top faves. Okay, Amazon. Everything I show in all my Amazon videos are in my Amazon storefront, so if you're feeling like you want to splurge, just go check that out. Did it look like Amazon? But check this out. I got gold ring, but it says $19.99. The year I was born. This one's super cute. Definitely check it out.
Up next,
yay! Okay, I wanted this hand to put jewelry on. This is such a cute way to store it.
It came broken.
Okay, I'm gonna return this one and get a new one, but it's super cute. I'm actually so sad. This might be a little premature, but I got gold balloons for when I hit a million. 1M. I'm just excited. I love everyone that I have now, and I'm so excited to hit a million. So if you don't follow me, it'll make me really happy.
Get me to 1 mil, please. Then I can blow these up and take a photo.
Okay, I'm actually super stoked about this. They sell this brand at Urban Outfitters. Whoa. I can never find the vanilla one, so I found it on Amazon. Okay, I have tons more Amazon stuff, so follow.
It's Amazon haul time. You guys love these videos. I love them too. It's a win-win. Also, if you want to shop any of these things, they're all linked in my bio. Oh, these are really cute, like, sarongs for bikinis. Got them in black and white. This is what the sarong looks like. And the white one's cute. They will go so well with this cow print bikini. There's a top, bottom. I got this, which apparently is better than the skylight. I'll do a video about it. Oh, okay. This, my mom actually bought it for me. It's just a cute fuzzy white blanket. Let's try it on. Very flattering here, but keep in mind that it is a little bit big on the bottom. And if you don't want the slide to show, get it in a darker color. Fall off apart too.
So I started this account to film all my hauls because I love shopping and I love watching hauls on TikTok. So I decided to make this account just to post my hauls and things of that nature. I literally have no followers right now, so I'm basically just talking to myself, but I feel like it's kind of fun just to talk and pretend that I'm talking to somebody else. But yeah, so I got some stuff from Amazon, so I'm going to show you guys what I got. This. I have like zero time. Oh my god, let me open this. Alright, so I got a chunky ring. I already had one, but I lost it, and I bought this. This is a different brand. I literally cannot open anything. Come on. All right, let's try this on. So pretty. This is the brand. Also just got my normal gel. I got coconut oil. This jewelry set for a gift.
Realistic Amazon haul.
I can't get it past my leg. Well, that's not good. My legs that are actually spilling out of these shorts. Can't zip it up. Man. This is as far as it'll go. Classy.
Are you supposed to cover my nipples?
Hey, this one's actually really pretty. Oh, very booby, but it's so pretty. I would like maybe safety pin it right here so your underwear isn't showing, but it's so pretty. Here's what the back looks like. I don't think I'm a big fan of the wrinkling. Do you see how it like wrinkles? It feels like a garbage bag, but like a nice one. I feel cute. This is cute. My honest review, I feel like it's so flattering. It's really comfortable and there's tummy control. Like, period, she said. Yeah, I recommend. If you guys are interested, I'll link this one in my bio.
Alright, you guys, it's been a long time since I've given you a well-deserved Amazon haul. It's all linked in my bio so you don't have to go through the hassle of finding out the names. Oh.
Guys, this set. Literally, this is like set active material.
I've been super into this ribbed material lately.
This color?
Again, this material is so nice.
Okay, I don't really like biker shorts, but the length of these is like my favorite thing ever. I've also decided that we need to bring these style pants back in.
And comfortable. This necklace came in a pack of 6 for $12.
Okay, so these are kind of see-through, but they're perfect for a bathing suit cover-up.
They're so soft.
So I thought these were going to be more like an athletic short, but they're such a comfy PJ. I don't know what's up with me and pants lately, but these are sick. Like, I just know they're fun.
Okay, best for last.
I would literally die for these pants.
They're like beyond soft. And they're long enough. Anyways, thank you, my bad.
My style is ridiculous. If you see us in the club, we'll be acting real nice.
My thing, you all I ever wanted. We could do it real big, bigger than you ever done it. You be up on everything, other hoes ain't never on it. I want this forever, I swear I could spend whatever on it. Cause she hold me down every time.
I been calling my phone. I done told you before that it's over. Leave me alone. No, it's hurting you to see me gone. Dark clouds, you gon' see me storm. I won't go back. But trust me, you.
Amazon makeup haul. Real Technique Beauty Blenders. MSQ eyeshadow brushes. 20-piece set. Duo lash glue. The Best Nice 18 color lip liner. The Binky makeup brush set. Came with a brush cleaner. Elf Hydrating Concealer. LA Pro Girl Concealer. NYX Icy Butter Gloss in 9 different colors. Sasha Buttercup Setting Powder. Love this
product. Don't do it. It's not
already. Already did it. Already did it.
Okay, now let's move on to makeup brushes. This is one of the makeup brush sets that I purchased. This is a 28-piece makeup brush set, and it is by the brand D.O. Color. This is another makeup brush set that I purchased. It is just eyeshadow brushes. It is by the brand Amour, A-M-O-U-R. Then I purchased another eye makeup brush set. It came with 19 eyeshadow brushes. And lastly, I purchased this 14-piece makeup brush set. It is by the brand Bestope, B-E-S-T-O-P-E. And I really hope you all enjoy this Amazon makeup and skincare haul. I love you all, and I'll see you all in my next video. Bye. Okay, part 5. Now we're moving into some skincare products that I purchased. I purchased this African black soap. It's by the brand OK. Then I purchased this African Shea body butter. It is also by the brand OK. Then I purchased Dickinson's hydrating toner. It's alcohol free with rose water. It's enhanced witch hazel. Then I got Garnier Skin Active Soothing Facial Mist. It's made with rose water. Then I got the Garnier Skin Active Micellar Cleansing Water. And lastly, I purchased the Burt's Bees Micellar Makeup Removing Towelettes, and they also have rose water in them.